Teamwork really does make the dream work, but it's never really easy to achieve a productive and harmonious cooperation between team members. You have to call on the right tools to effectively energize your team and manage your projects. And that's exactly why you landed here in this video. Hi everyone, I'm Pete from Filestage. In this video, I'll share with you my top 5 collaboration tools that helps to simplify your teamwork. Of course, we cannot start with anything else than Filestage. Filestage is a collaborative feedback management platform that helps you collect feedback on content, whether that's a design, a video, a document, a live website, all in one place. From sharing to sign off, it takes out the stress of managing feedback. And reviewers can see what others already have suggested before leaving their own feedback. Filestage is an optimal online collaboration tool for companies that produce a large amount of multimedia content, like marketing, advertising, media, and entertainment. It is also great for remote and distributed teams that need a central platform for managing review and approval processes. Tool number 2, Trello. Trello is a highly customizable project management and collaboration tool for task management. It helps project manager to foster deeper collaboration in a team. This collaboration tool's intuitive system of cards, lists, and boards is super simple to use. But there's also a level of complexity beneath the surface. This tool offers a wide range of integrations. And due to its simplicity, it really can become a project hub that fosters collaborations. It's best for marketing teams that look for a simple task management solution or any other team that needs a simple, scalable task management system without breaking the bank. Next one is HelpScout. This one is a customer support tool with a bunch of features that helps to manage and respond to customers' inquiries. The software includes a shared inbox to manage customer conversations, a knowledge base for storing information and articles, and reporting tools to monitoring team performances. Teams can use the share inbox to manage customers' inquiries to make sure that responses are consistent and in a timely manner. HelpScout is best suited for small and medium-sized companies that prioritize personalized email-based customer support. It is a great fit for companies who want to have a straightforward customer support software with a focus on shared inbox management rather than a more complex and customizable software. And we are moving now to one of my all-time favorites, Miro. Miro is an online collaboration tool that helps remote teams to work together on a variety of projects, including graphic designs. The Miro platform provides a range of tools for graphic designers, including vector editing, drawing tools, and sticky notes to help ideate and iterate on designs. Additionally, Miro makes it easy to collaborate with other team members and clients due to real-time feedback and iteration. Design teams can also use Miro to share mood boards and wireframe to bring their designs to life. This tool is particularly great for remote teams, as it provides a collaborative platform for design teams to work together in real time. Miro is also a versatile platform that can adapt to a range of different design workflows, making it suitable for teams of all sizes. Tool number 5, Mega. Mega is a cloud-based file hosting and sharing platform with end-to-end encryption to ensure security and privacy of users' files. This tool also allows users to set permissions and access levels for shared files, giving users greater control over who can access and edit the shared file. In addition to file sharing, it offers a great range of features such as file storage, file syncing, and a chat platform, making it a versatile tool for individuals and businesses. Mega can be a great tool for individuals, freelancers, and small businesses who need a secure and user-friendly platform to share and storage their files. The end-to-end encryption is especially useful for users who need to share sensitive and confidential files. And that's a wrap for today. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and leave a subscribe for more great content like this. See you in the next one.